the window. NFL comes.
Sorry for interrupting your program, everyone, but we have great news for you all.
What great news
do you have, Mark? It better be something exciting.
Oh, it is, believe me, Johnny. The German band The Sonic Brewery has just announced their new album.
Hey, what's up? The Sonic Brewery just announced their new album!
So, by the way, a lot of good bands released new albums this year, so...
absolutely excited.
So where did you get the information from?
Oh, it's a secret, I can't tell you, man, sorry.
Okay, it's really worth the interruption. I really dig the last album.
Hey, Johnny man, let me tell you something. I've got some really great news for you.
Come on, Mark. Don't keep us on the edges of our seats.
All right, all right. We have some previews. Let's go!
He's back!
About the land.
Well, Mark, you haven't promised too much. But now, I have a surprise for you.
Hey, what kind of surprise do you have for me, man?
Guess what? I've invited the band over, and they are going to tell us all when they are going to drop this bomb.
Wait, what?
Come on in, dude.
Thank you, guys, and thanks to everyone out there rocking to our songs. The new album Can't Kill Rock and Roll is out on November 17th. Release show is on that day at Gotischer Kasten. Get your ticket now at Vinylothek. Pre-order your copy under www.thesonicbrewery.com. We hope you like it. We do.